this is Carrie Ann with Dress Haute TV. I am coming to you with, we're doing a live photo shoot here with all my princesses, and this is my favorite photographer, Sergey. So Sergey, so tell me a little bit about yourself, how long you've known me, and what we do together.
We are together 4 years.
A long time.
We begin, it's a little strange, but it's help us to connect with each other and work very, very productive. I'm excited always work with you because you never expected what it will be. It's always stress, but the result of this stress always great. Because we in one frequency. We understand each other.
Yes, we work together. It's like a husband and wife.
Yeah, it's my love. And what's one of the reasons why I work with Carrie Ann, and because her style, it's very uncommon style for Pittsburgh, because it's very European style, very European tradition, real high society style. And she always bring new ideas, bring new dresses, new models, and new models, girls, what is very, very interesting. And I always excited to work with you.
Well, that's exciting. And you've been a photographer for how many years?
I'm a photographer more than 33 years. I work maybe in whole world except Australia. Everywhere it's fashion, sports, most part of fashion. Yeah, any type of photography, of course wedding. And one of the theme, it's a wedding.
Yes, wedding. So, okay, well, I appreciate, and we're going to show you some of our work that we're going to do here with our princesses, and have my Sergey with me, and we hope that, you know, we can show you what it's about to be a princess. And a dress haute's always about loving who you are and accepting who you are and embracing your curves. And so we're going to go through and have our little fashion photo shoot. And we're going to interview all the little girls so that you can get to know who they are. So once you see the final results, you'll be very happy. Thanks.
Thank you.
Back here on Dress Haute TV, and I'm here with Ivana. And she is my Dress Haute brand ambassador for the year, and we are going to talk a little bit to her as to why she chose to be a Dress Haute brand ambassador.
I chose to be a Dress Haute brand ambassador because I love dressing up and I love fashion very much, and to create new designs and sketchbooks and hopefully be able to create them in the future. I do love people a lot, and yeah, I like the lead too.
You like the lead? Do you do any like pageants, or you just love fashion?
I have not gotten into pageants yet. I have done cheer. I still do cheer. I've done cheer for about 5 years. Best thing I've ever done, ever.
And then you're local, correct? Where do you live, honey? Like in Pittsburgh area?
Moon.
In Moon Township, okay. And then how old are you?
I'm 10.
You're 10. What do you like to do? What's your favorite thing to do?
I enjoy talking to my friends.
Oh, perfect. You do like the TikTok and all that? Yeah. I just learned how to do TikTok, so that's good. So you're in one of our dress gowns, and this is your first photo shoot?
No, this is my second.
Your second photo shoot, okay. So you're going to help promote Dress Haute for the year, and we're going to do some additional photo shoots, and you're going to get us out there, because we're going to do the, we created a Dress Haute Princess Club, so all little girls feel beautiful whenever they are, you know, dressing up, and it's all about, Dress Haute's about embracing who you are, and we wanted to get little girls as well as so that they can start at a young age to feel beautiful about themselves and in one of our beautiful gowns. So I hope you feel gorgeous today.
I do.
So, okay, well, thank you so much for being part of our fashion show today, and we are going to go grab another princess.
Okay. So,
thank you, honey.
Have a good day.
Thank you. this is Carrie Ann. I am back here with one of my other princesses, Dominica. She is one of my diva girls. And how did we meet, Dominica?
Well, I first went to her shop for my communion, and I got a dress there. And she asked me if I wanted to do this, and I said, yeah.
Because I think you're absolutely gorgeous, right?
Yes.
Yes. She came into my store with red lips and was looking for a white communion dress. So that was an exciting trip there she had. And that's how I remember her, as my red lip princess. So how did your communion turn out?
It turned out great.
Were you gorgeous?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, you know it. See, she has the confidence. That's what dress hot princesses are about. You have to feel confident in yourself. And what do you like to do for fun?
I like to do cheer.
Cheer. So you do competitive cheer, right?
Mm-hmm. I've done it for 2 years.
2 years. Do you do all that tumbling?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Well, don't do that in that dress, because that'll be a bad, because you got to have your crown on. So what else? What do you think that being a princess means?
It means to be nice. I would be kind to people, help people, and do everything for people.
Well, that is very nice. So that means, I know you're your daddy's princess, right? Yeah. So, but if you had one girl would want to come up to you and be like, how do I get to wear one of these gorgeous gowns and, you know, just feel beautiful and they're not feeling so good, what would you give advice as far as how you can help them?
I would say I would probably make a dress or get a dress.
Make a dress or get a dress so that they would feel beautiful.
Yes.
And that they would feel as good as you did on your communion day, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Is this your first photo shoot?
Yes.
Yes. Are you excited? Okay. Well, I am so glad that you were able to be with us today and that we're going to get some more photos of you. And you have any advice for anybody?
No.
Red lipsticks. Red lips in, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, red lips are in and look beautiful, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, this is Dominica, and we thank you so much, honey. Hey, this is Carrie Ann. I'm back with another one of my princesses, but she's also part of my Dress Hot TV Teen Talk, and this is Emma. Boy, Emma, you're very tall.
I am very tall. It's on the shoes right now. Got my glass slippers on, so.
So she is my actual ultimate princess for my princess club. And so what is it like to be the ultimate princess for the club and all these little princesses you have here?
I mean, it's great. I feel like I have like a special leadership role for the little girls there, so I like that. I always like being looked up to and setting an example for all of them. And I think it's great for them to, you know, get out there, get dressed up. I always loved getting dressed up as a kid. I did competitive dance for years, and that was the highlight of always getting dressed up and done up and being able to show everyone.
Perfect. And if you give them one piece of advice about this is their first photo shoot, some of these girls.
Well, I give props to Sergey for doing all of this. but honestly, just be comfortable, stay relaxed, you know, do whatever you feel is best.
And you've expanded. We actually have a horse this time.
We do. We had a horse. I don't know her name, but she was great. Lexi the horse.
Well, my husband and I have been watching Heartland, and I think I'm like the horse whisperer. So, but that's great. I'm so glad that you're always able to come help us out, because you're all about body positive and how if we can make a difference with these little girls growing up so that they can turn out to be beautiful like you as our ultimate princess.
Thank you.
So, thank you so much.
Thank you.
It's Carrie Ann. I'm back with another one of my princesses. This is Delaney. So Delaney, so is this your first photo shoot?
Yeah.
How do you like it so far?
I love it.
You love it?
Yeah.
So you're one of our princesses. So what do you think it means to be a princess?
I think princesses should always be kind and make everybody feel special.
Well, that is amazing. And you kind of look like little Cinderella in your blue dress. You like this dress?
Yeah, I love it.
You love it? And, like, what do you do for fun?
I don't know. I play with a lot of my friends and FaceTime a lot and play Roblox.
Do you do TikTok and all that?
Not TikTok.
Not TikTok?
Yeah.
So what grade are you going into?
Fourth grade.
Oh my goodness, that's a big grade to go to. And then you're going to be, so if you had any advice for like a little girl that was struggling with like wanting to be a princess, what would you tell them?
Like, always be kind and like have courage and stuff like that.
And it doesn't matter what you look like, is it all courage and confidence all comes from inside, right?
Yeah.
Everybody's beautiful in their own skin.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, is there anything else you want to say?
Nope. That's
well,
it.
Well, she's done. So thank you so much for coming out to our photo shoot. And we're going to get some more photos and have some more fun. Okay?
Okay.
Thank you, honey.
You're welcome.
Okay, I'm here with my Ruby, my unicorn princess. So how do you feel today, Ruby?
Good.
Good. You like your outfit?
Yeah.
You like being a princess?
Yes.
So tell me a little bit about what you do. Like, what do you like to do for fun?
We like to go to Nana's.
You go to
have
Nana's?
We like sleepovers with Libby.
Okay. Okay. And do you do pageants?
Yes.
Yes. What pageants do you do?
We do the beauty pageant, like, and we do the Texas State
pageant?
Yeah.
Okay. And do you love dressing up?
Yeah.
You look like a little princess. I bet you. Look at that. And, like, you ever have, like, so you have, like, sleepovers and stuff with your friends, and then
Libby's my cousin.
With your cousin? And what do you think is, like, the most important thing to be about a princess?
I like to dance.
You like to dance. Oh my, that's amazing.
And when I'm a little older, I'm going to go on a pageant and sing Beauty and the Beast.
You're going to sing Beauty and the Beast. You want to give us a little bit now?
I don't really know because I didn't really practice.
You didn't practice yet?
Yeah.
Okay, but you like to sing though?
Yeah.
You want to sing a song though?
No.
No? You don't want to sing a song today? So, okay, was this your first photo shoot?
Yes.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
So, and did you just get, you got pictures with that horse? That's amazing, huh? And look, you just look like a little unicorn with them. So, okay, well, Ruby, we want to thank you for coming out today. We're going to take some more photos, and we're going to have a little bit more fun. So thank you so much, honey.
I'm Isabel. I'm 7 years old, and I'm from Greensburg, Pennsylvania.
Greensburg, Pennsylvania. That is not far away from here. And you look like you do pageants.
Yes.
What pageants do you do?
I do Cinderella.
Cinderella?
Cinderella. And I guess one town of the year, and I like to do model and cameo. And we get the model, like, in the, like, a straight line, and then we get like the pose.
Oh wow, man, you are busy with those pageants. Is this your first photo shoot you've ever been to?
Yes.
Yes. How's it going so far?
It's going good.
Do you feel gorgeous?
Yes.
Awesome. And then I'm really digging your shoes, so I really love those shoes that you have on. So fabulous. So what do you think it means to be a princess?
It means that you get to have the beauty and the high heels and just the sparkly dresses and the crowns and all just like sparkles.
And all the sparkles. That's amazing. And if you had a friend, what do you guys like to do for fun?
We like to sleep over at my house, and we like to build a fort and play LOLs in my bedroom.
Oh my gosh, that is so exciting. And are you doing a pageant this year?
Yes.
When's your pageant?
June? Yeah.
Okay, because I know with everything, they pushed everything back. So, but I wish you so much luck whenever you go compete for your pageant, because you are absolutely gorgeous. And I appreciate you coming out to do our little photo shoot here and be part of my princess club. Does that make you excited?
Yes.
Okay. Well, thank you so much, honey. And we wish you well for your competition. We're going to take some more photos and have some more fun. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. Sound good. here with my Nora, and so tell us a little bit about yourself.
My name is Nora, and I'm 14. I love modeling and acting. I've been doing both for since a very young age, and I love singing. I love doing theater, and I love doing pageants too. I'm part of the Cinderella pageant, scholarship pageant, and it's just so much fun. I meet so many new people, and it's really a great experience.
Perfect. And what do you think it means to be a princess?
I think being a princess is really using your platform for a good cause, and taking advantage of the fact that people look up to you in a good way, obviously. But it's really having the confidence to do anything, and I don't know, it's just, I think being a princess is a great experience, obviously. But it's, yeah, it, I mean, obviously it comes with the nice dresses, which is amazing.
Yeah. Which you are looking absolutely stunning in this dress.
Oh, thank you.
So amazing. If you had, if a girl was struggling with, like, their confidence and stuff, what would you tell them?
I think I would tell them that really no one can put you down unless you let them. I can't let you make me feel bad about myself unless I let you. So really, don't let anyone make you feel bad about yourself. You are in total control of that. And sometimes life will get you down, but you have to just keep pushing through.
Well, thank you so much. And I think that that is an awesome message to give somebody, because a lot of little, it all starts when you're young, like building that confidence up and that self-esteem, that self-image. And everybody wants to look a certain way, but everybody's beautiful in their own way.
It's so true.
Yes.
Yeah.
So I appreciate you coming out today to do this photo shoot. Is this your first photo shoot?
I think I might have had a couple before, but this definitely tops it with the horses and everything.
Yeah, we had a horse. How amazing is that?
Oh, yeah. So
that wasn't even planned.
I know.
So, but I do appreciate you coming out, and I look forward to working with you continuously this year. And she's also going to be one of my brand ambassadors for the year to really promote Dress Haute and positive body image as well as self-image. And I just really appreciate you being here, Nora.
Oh, yeah. Thank you so much for having me out here.
Thank you, baby. Okay, this is Carrie Ann, and you got to see all my models here today for our Princess Club and our fashion show. And it is so important for the girls that are at this age, starting at 5, 6, to really believe in themselves and have self-confidence. And it's so important that they feel beautiful in their own skin as they grow older. So with Dress Haute, that's what we're all about, is making sure you feel confident, feel beautiful, and that, you know what, when you get to that age that, you know, you just exude that self-confidence and that you can, like, conquer the world. That is so important, and that's exactly what we try to do here at Dress Haute in our gorgeous gowns. I appreciate everybody who came out to do our fashion show, as well as our, you know, extra guests with our horses. And we are going to be showing that we are doing a princess subscription box, as well as princess birthday parties, which we will, you know, show on the, you know, it will be flipping through on our show. And so that if you are interested in building that self-confidence or building the self-love and, you know, being a part of Dress Haute, we'd be more than happy to help you out, because that's, we're here to make everybody love one another and be kind to one another. And thank you so much for joining us. And Carrie Ann, out.